Scary situation for Council Bluffs police during a traffic stop. A male driver and female passenger exit the vehicle and charge at the officer. Now, the officer did draw his weapon and called for help. The suspects thankfully withdrew that charge. They're now both in custody without any further incidents.